paint it, Salford, smoke it up, some cardboard boxes from the shop, and parts of Ancoats where I used to play. I'm sure he once walked down our street, cause he painted kids who went out on the feet, the clothes he wore had all seen better days. Ordinary chap, and he painted matched up men.